Hi friends, today let's make instant peda at home. The ingredients that are needed are 2.5 cups of milk powder, 1 cup of milk, 1 cup of sugar, and 1/4 cup of ghee. Heat a pan in low flame and add ghee to it. And then add milk. Give it a gentle mix. Now add sugar. Stir it until the sugar completely dissolves. Here we can see that the sugar has completely dissolved. Next, we need to add milk powder. Please note that you need to add milk powder in small portions at a time. Do not put the entire bowl of milk powder in the pan. It will be difficult for you to remove the lumps. So please add small portions of it. Mix it well, remove the lumps, and then again keep on adding small portions and mix it. Here you can see that the mixture is getting thicker and it's turning into a dough-like consistency. This is exactly what we need. Our mixture is ready now. Cool it for some time. Once it is completely cooled, grease your palm with ghee and take small portions of the mixture and give it a shape of a peda. Shape doesn't matter here. You can also make it into round laddu shapes, or you can put this mixture flat on a plate and cut it into a square shape. It is all up to you, but I am giving a regular peda shape here. Our instant homemade peda is ready to eat. Do try this recipe and let me know in the comment section if you enjoyed this sweet. Also, please don't forget to like my video and also subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.